We're back and we're live here tonight on Raw from the Mid-Hudson Civic Center here in Poughkeepsie, New York. The Big Wizard of 1993 has not won a Denver on Raw, Brain.
How are we getting back to New York City?
What's the difference?
What do you want to do? I don't want to be stuck in this burg with 65 inches of snow.
Look. Papa Shango with the flaming skull, Vince. Is it Vince?
No, it's Vince.
He didn't even answer. He didn't even acknowledge when I said that.
He ignored a lot of people.
Gorilla Monsoon, Bobby the Brain Heenan, Vince McMahon here. Monday Night Raw.
What is this?
Monday Night Raw. You ought to do that with your voice there, Bobby.
His opponent, from Princeton, Minnesota, weighing 234 pounds, Bob Backlund.
Champion, a standing ovation here in Poughkeepsie for Bob Backlund.
The crowd loves this all-American boy.
Start.
I don't know about that, Bobby the Brain, but there he is, extending the hand of friendship to Papa Shango.
Papa Shango would love to shake your hand. Bob turn you into a mallard.
Spinning on Bob Backlund in the hand area.
Backlund using his speed, agility, tremendous wrestling skills, I'm sure. Trying to stay out of the reach of this big guy.
Oh, it's a lunging little turnbuckle. He falls down. It's a squirrel flip down to the low fall.
Nice single leg picks here by the former champion.
Bob Backlund giving the appearance of a younger, youthful Mickey Rooney.
What?
Opie,
I'm going to knock him out.
Go ahead. I'll hold him. I've wanted to do that, and then I'll go through the pockets.
You think there's anything in his pockets?
Nah. Let's just knock him out.
Papa Shango enjoying tremendous success here in the WWF, but nowhere near the success enjoyed in the past by Bob Backlund.
You know, that's quite a feat, Monsoon, to hold the WWF title for 5 years. That's not an easy task.
Absolutely. To meet all comers for that coveted title.
But no one has defended the title more than Bret the Hitman Hart. And that's gonna be his demise at WrestleMania. Because Yokozuna is taking it easy. He's laying in the weeds. He's getting mentally prepared. Physically, what can you do with the man? He's 505 pounds. He's as big as he's gonna get. Maybe not, maybe he'll even get bigger. I don't know.
He may be 525 pounds, Vince. Well, see, he's gone. He's
not
Brain.
McMahon?
Well,
he's Brain dead.
There's a quick reversal in the ring.
Didn't you make an appointment for him Thursday morning?
Absolutely. Beautiful single leg trip by Backlund.
With who?
Dr. Kevorkian.
I don't know about that girl.
One visit will be sufficient. Wristlock now trying to maintain some kind of control.
You gotta get Papa Shango down. He's too big for Backlund to stand and go toe to toe with.
Irish whip in, look out. Oh, what a backbreaker. Well executed by the big guy.
Very well executed.
Backlund with some evil backbreaker. Falling out of there, get him on the night.
He's gone.
You have one of those stun guns on you?
Oh, I wish I did.
This is the best McMahon's been.
Bob Backlund trying to pull himself up on the rope.
Oh, hey!
Kabbalah trying to kick him out. Papa Shango! Backlund's out of the ring!
He just says anything. Yogi Berra, Mickey Mantle.
Whatever comes up, comes out.
Joe Namath.
I can't believe it. Action has gone to the floor here in Poughkeepsie. Holy mackerel.
I got a real good friend used to play for the Yankees, Joe Pepitone. You know, he was telling me he was going to lend Vince some of his hair.
Are you going to start?
I don't know about that, Bob the Brain, but in the ring now, Papa Shango going out to pull in Bob Backlund. Bob will unaware. Papa Shango pulling in from behind. Oh, he's blowing into the ring. He's going to flip it all around.
Stop!
You know, if he take those collar stays out of his shorts, he could talk a lot better.
Boy, oh boy. I'm about to lose control here.
Well, this is uncensored. It's live and it's raw.
Papa Shango with a headbutt to the groin area of Bob Backlund.
River
Irish chin lock to gain some control here. I don't know what I'm going to do to gain some control. Maybe a left hook. All roads will be leading to Las Vegas, Nevada on April 4th. Caesars Palace, the home of champions, entertaining WrestleMania 9.
But here at the Gibson of New York, live from the Mid-Hudson Civic Center, it's Monday Night Raw.
Oh, boy. How do you unwind him?
I'll see if you can get this one. Hey, McMahon. What cable system are we on?
We are live on the USA Cable Network. Well, right after Raw, stay tuned for Nick Mancuso as Matrix. He was a hitman who got hit, has a chance to come back and right wrongs. Stay tuned right here at USA for Matrix. Tonight at 10 Central, only on USA.
You know,
right after Raw.
You know the funny part? He's right.
I know, it's scary. And I'm agreeing with you. Think how bad this is.
We're in deep trouble.
We're in deep something. Snow.
Bob Backlund's in deep trouble right now.
I see Shango.
Referee looking right in there.
Shango knows what he's doing. He's using all his weight. He's using a little bit of the ropes.
Yeah, a little bit of leverage.
That's
there
okay,
for the
though.
Ropes.
That's okay, though. Oh, if you don't get caught, you can do it.
Oh, yeah, sure. Backlund's going to have to get back on his feet here, or the big guy will just wear him down.
You know, I don't care how good a shape you're in. He's still 43 years old, and he's in it with a lot younger man, a lot bigger man. You got to be in great shape. Great shape, even to get in there.
He is in great shape.
Well, let's see how good shape he's in. Let's see how long he lasts.
One thing you can be sure of, Backlund will not run out of gas on you, buddy.
Nonetheless, he doesn't seem to be having any gas right here, girl. Right up on a two count.
Speaking of gas, if you gave a good belch, maybe that suit would fit.
Backlund now up on his feet and elbow. Finds the mark. Another one in the breadbasket.
Oh.
And Bob's just about, yes.
Oh.
Chungo going right back downstairs.
Right in the breadbasket.
The big guy just manhandling former WWF champion.
Can you imagine what Razor Ramon's going to do to Backlund when he gets his hands on him?
Another one of the big matches scheduled for WrestleMania 9. The wrestling extravaganza of all time, Brain.
So I'm out of
that small package. He got it. Putting the big guy in the small package. And the Voodoo King is really bent out of shape. Right now, let's take you to Mean Gene with our WrestleMania report.
Let's make a snowman.